Wait until you get a whiff of Isaiah Mustafa. I don't know why that comes to mind. Isaiah, a triumphant return to the KTLA Morning News. Great show to talk about, but first, our first fight.
Oh, no.
Old Spice, I'm original 100%.
Yes.
And you like Hawk Ridge?
Hawk Ridge is what I like.
Hawk Ridge. Okay. Yeah.
Come here. Isaiah, here's the trade we're doing.
We're doing a
little
trade.
Okay,
Jackie, that's
I get to keep the socks that are the Isaiah socks, and look what Isaiah gets.
Wow.
Oh, wow.
As promised.
I don't
that
have one.
70
rare
years.
Yeah.
Yep.
That's amazing.
Think of us in the morning, Isaiah, when you're having your coffee.
I always think of in the morning, yes.
We have talked about this before. Life pre and post becoming the Old Spice man.
Mm-hmm.
And life post has been pretty good.
Life post is pretty good, yeah. Life pre wasn't bad either.
Right, okay. Very good. And this show, Shadowhunters. Did you find that the phone obviously started ringing a lot when you stepped out of that shower?
No. It was ringing as the shower went on. As the steam was coming up, the ring was kind of...
You have to leave the shower to answer the phone. But
there could have been, and there was a time when you did walk out of that shower with the steam, that your career as an actor would have been over, but nowadays, that just...
Yeah, it kind of just pushed me forward, so it gave me the opportunities.
And speaking of opportunities, let's talk about Shadowhunters. And I don't know if this is the blessing and the burden. Successful show, fans go crazy over it, but you shoot it not here at home.
No, we shoot in Toronto. That's the one thing. It's not too sunny and warm there at the time we shoot, so it gets a little cold occasionally on set.
But this has led to a lot of other things. Is it fair to say that things like WonderCon, you never would have gone to?
Oh, no. No, you're right.
Right.
I never would have gone to WonderCon if I wasn't on Shadowhunters.
Okay, and then what happened at WonderCon?
Oh, I met my fiance on Lisa, at WonderCon.
All right, and how did you know that she was... Because I would imagine you have a fairly wide selection.
No, I don't.
Okay.
But I thought she was a makeup artist, so I went in there and tried to ask for some eye drops.
Oh, nice.
That was my move.
Right.
Eye drops. And she said I don't do makeup, but she could probably help you out. So I was like, well, do you have any gum or any mints? And she's like, yeah, I can do that. So
It was nice break.
I tell you what, it's the suave secrets that we're learning.
Yeah.
All right, speaking of the holiday thing, you're still affiliated with Old Spice.
Oh, yeah.
And all their cool stuff. So when did they say you're going to be this guy on the socks?
Oh, that happened about a year ago.
But
the socks are out this year as amazing stocking stuffers, also
that
with the
funny
hair stuff that are good for stocking stuffers. All these gifts, this gift pack, everything's under $15, so it's real affordable and fun for the family. And of course, manly socks for your feet.
Yes. Do we open your cabinets at home and just see Old Spice stuff falling out of every
cabinet? Yeah, my friends do that. They leave with stuff, gift bags,
right,
as a matter of fact, so, yeah.
And because I think of the underarm thing.
Yes.
Deodorant.
The deodorant, thank you.
There's so much more, Sam.
Okay, what else is in the line?
Yes, well, there's body wash. There's
and there you are.
Shampoo. Oh, my gosh. Yeah, there we go.
How did they rip the clothes away?
they just tugged it with a little string,
a little fishing wire.
Yeah, fishing wire, and that was that. There's a whole
from the
that's funny.
Wow.
From the
there's another one.
Oh,
from the original spot, how many spots came after that?
There's about 14.
Wow.
But when you walked in for the first
one,
did you just think it was one and done?
Yeah, I thought it was one and done. One gas bill being paid and that was it.
Right.
Yeah.
Yeah. And then when, I don't know, did they call you or when did you think this is really catching on?
Oh, they called me literally December 26, 2009.
You remember.
Yeah, that's when it all changed. Yeah.
Wow.
The day after Christmas, you got your Christmas gift.
Right. Mm-hmm. That's what happened.
All right, we should tell you this. Shadowhunters, you can binge it. It's freeform.com, the website there. More information on all things Old Spice. Oldspice.com. When's the wedding?
May 26th.
All right,
yeah. We'll be there.
Is Jessica on the guest list?
Well, now she is because.
because you made him.
All right, fair enough.
Put him on the spot.
Slap those socks on your feet.
I'm going to have him right over my face. There you go.